the Most Holy Rosary of Saint Michael, and the Celestial Nine Choirs of Holy Angels. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Come, Most Holy Spirit. Come, Spirit of Grace. Come, our Healer. Come, Risen Lord. Come, our Beloved Teacher. Lord, my heart is in need of you. The depths of my heart cry out to you. I wish to open myself entirely to you. I desire that you penetrate me completely, that I belong to you, that you enter into my heart, that only you dwell there. I desire to love you eternally. Fill me with your holy love, strengthen me, and be with me always. May your holy name be praised. I pray to you, Lord, for every person, for every heart that is beating for you. Answer their prayers. Do not allow any of them to be lost. Life passes so quickly. Allow us to become aware of what is important, to not lose ourselves, but to gain you. You are the only center of our lives. Only with you can I know what and who I am. Come, Lord. Come, Most Holy Spirit. My heart is waiting for you. Amen. I give my life to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Come, O Most Holy Spirit. Come to us today. We need your love because we desire to go on the new way, to return to the Father, to take the step to the Father. O come, Holy Spirit, you who makes all things new, today grant a miracle in us and through us. Change our hearts. Take from us our hearts of stone, and give us a new heart, a heart that knows how to love, how to pray, how to forgive, a heart that knows how to embrace the cross and recognize the will of God and carry it to the end. Come, O Most Holy Spirit, you who are our peace, come fill us with peace. You who are love, fill us with love and blessing and salvation. We are not here accidentally. We have been called that we may be able to recognize our call and our mission. We ask you to come, O Most Holy Spirit, that our masks may melt away, that our true face may be revealed before you. Come, O Most Holy Spirit. May a miracle happen today, the beginning of our conversion, the beginning of our true devotion. Come, O Most Holy Spirit. Pour out your grace and your strength on your church and convert us. Sanctify us. Change us. Come, O Most Holy Spirit. We are the church united together in prayer with the Mother. As the disciples at the very beginning united together with her in prayer for the gift of your Spirit, for the gift of love, that we may be freed from every selfishness and hatred, that we may be freed from every evil, and that we may start to love, that we may start to forgive and to pray, that we may start to fast. Come, O Most Holy Spirit, come bless us, come change us. You who are prayer, come and anoint us with prayer, that we may become the church that believes in the power of prayer. Come, Most Holy Spirit. Renew prayer in us, that we may become the renewers of family prayer. Come, O Most Holy Spirit. Come heal us. Come bless us. Come convert us. O you who anoints with your peace, with your joy, with your love, come anoint us. Take, O Lord, and receive my entire liberty, my memory, my understanding, and my whole will. All that I am and all that I possess, you have given me. I surrender it all to you to be disposed of according to your holy will. Give me only your love and your grace. With these I will be rich enough and will desire nothing more. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sits at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the heavenly hosts, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl about the world seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. O God, come to my assistance. O Lord, make haste to help me. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The first joyful mystery, the Annunciation. By the intercession of Saint Michael and the celestial choir of seraphim, may the Lord make us worthy to burn with the fire of perfect charity. Amen. Thank you, my little one, for opening your heart to me on this very special day, the feast of my beloved daughter, teacher, and doctor of the Church, Saint Teresa of Avila, also known very favorably as Saint Teresa of Jesus. Today, on this very special and holy day, I will begin to give you special teachings on my holy, devoted, and great archangels, mighty intercessors, and their holy ways. These holy majestic powers have praise constantly in the holiest essence of their constant song of praise of Hallelujah. And it would take only one of these majestic holy powers to fill the whole earth with a sound so beautiful, all would fall to their knees in ecstasy. As you see, not only portrayed in many images, but it is also written in my word, of where the woman would crush the head of the serpent. It would take only one of these, my majestic holy powers, to rid the whole world of all demons. But my Jesus, if that is possible, then why don't you allow this to happen, and we could all be with you? My precious little one, because all in this world have a free will. You, my children, are not robots, as you are making yourselves by following in the evil ways through constant sin which deadens your souls. This is the evil ploy of Satan and all his cohorts, that you become so immobilized by what your own willingness to allow the most evil of sin to constantly become a desire that you do not realize anymore what true joy and happiness is. And you so willingly then give your free will over to evil. Just look all around you, the mental state you see so many of those children who take lives without blinking an eye, Instead, those eyes look blank and empty because their souls are dead from sin. Please, my children, where is the charity, love, kindness, joy, which can be yours through a willingness to prayer, to sacrifice, the holy sacraments, and returning to me, your Jesus of mercy? Call on your holy angel, who has been with you even before you were born, and intercedes for you, watches over you. Call on the holy celestial choir of seraphim, who through their intercession for you, to make you worthy to burn with a fire of perfect charity, so that you can only through your own free will return to me, your Jesus of mercy. Teach your children and all the world through love, example, prayer, sacrifice, the holy sacraments, the true meaning of perfect charity, remembering that you are part of my great mystical body, and graces can abound to all in the world, and many souls can be saved from the eternal fires of Gehenna. I love you each, my beloved children. Thank you, my little one, for opening your heart to my call. I love you. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who have most need of thy mercy. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we love you, save souls. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle, be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the heavenly hosts, by the power of God, thrust into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl about the world seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. Virgin Mother of Guadalupe, pray for us who have recourse to thee. Obtain from your Son Jesus what we ask of you. The nine choirs of holy angels, our holy angel, pray for us. The second joyful mystery, the Visitation. By the intercession of Saint Michael and the celestial choir of cherubim, may the Lord grant us the grace to leave the ways of sin and run in the path of Christian perfection. Amen. Thank you, my beloved little one, for opening your heart to my words. I spoke to you earlier of free will and allowing the evil of sin to contaminate not only your thinking, but your souls. Realize, my children, that sin and the consequences of sin disallow the entrance of grace, which is very necessary to give you protection and the strength of not only your guardian angel, but also stifles a return to the gifts, the grace of faith, hope, and charity. Think of your souls as a sponge, which is filled with the actions and consequences of sin. The sponge becomes hardened as rock, which prevents any penetration and becomes deadened. But through the intercession of prayer, sacrifice, the holy sacraments, the soul softens and allows the penetration and strength of grace, which continually softens the sponge and can stay that way to allow the constant fill of grace and protection. It also continues to open the way for the desire to ask the intercession of the celestial choir of cherubim to grant the very needed grace to leave the ways of sin and seek instead the paths of Christian perfection. You ask, my little one, what is Christian perfection? My celestial choir of cherubim are Christian perfection, a perfect love and fidelity to God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, always placing only the will of God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit first, a perfect obedience to the holy will of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. It is only through prayer, sacrifice, the holy sacraments, constantly in your daily lives that can attain Christian perfection. There are different realms of grace, service, and succession given to the celestial choir of holy angels. The celestial choir of cherubim work to protect the grace within each soul by their intercession for each soul to leave the ways of sin. They also intercede for the souls to remain in the state of grace, so that sin can be rebuked and love of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit becomes the primary focus for eternal life. They also intercede for the souls to remain in the state of grace, so that the sin can be rebuked and love of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit becomes the primary focus for eternal life. Thank you, my little one, for opening your heart to my teachings. My love is given for all my children. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who have most need of thy mercy. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we love you. Save souls. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the heavenly hosts, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl throughout the world, seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. Virgin Mother of Guadalupe, pray for us who have recourse to you, and obtain from your Son Jesus what we ask of you. The nine choirs of holy angels, our holy angel, pray for us. The third joyful mystery, the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. By the intercession of Saint Michael and the celestial choir of thrones, may the Lord infuse into our hearts a true and sincere spirit of humility. Amen. Thank you, my beloved little one, for opening your heart to my words, my teachings on my holy celestial choir of angels. Before man was created, God the Father created the angels, and as my Almighty Father is all perfection, so were his creations of the angels. They were given intelligence far beyond the intelligence of any human, and their powers are not equaled by any human. But not all angels were created to have all the same powers, nor were they created to honor any other than God the Father Almighty. But as you know, there was a battle because one of the mightiest of the angels went against the Almighty. And therefore, as you know, that angel and his cohorts were banished to the pits of eternal Gehenna. It was the pride of those angels which banished them to the eternal fires for all eternity. I have given you teachings before on pride and humility, and how the correlation and meaning of words can have the same understanding, yet distinct and very different meaning if used in a different situation. And to many that sounds confusing. I am not confusion. I am truth. Satan and his evil cohorts are confusion, hate, anger, retribution, jealousy, confrontational, and their evil ways destroy souls. Understand, my children, love, humility, kindness, patience are the complete opposite of evil, and bearing one's crosses, trials, are also what the world teaches as wrong. When a mother kills her unborn because the world teaches this is her right, and another mother refuses to kill her innocent unborn because the doctors tell her this tissue may be deformed in some way and is not human from the moment of conception, but only fetal tissue, so it is best to abort and save herself and others from the problems that would arise from continuing on with this pregnancy. The world's mentality is destroy any and all problems, even if this means killing the innocent unborn. Oh, my children, do you see the way to complete destruction to what God the Father created out of his love and what the commandments teach, to that of what the world considers answers and solutions? Killing and ending the problems. Where is the love in this world when it teaches to survive is to kill? To love and forgive the person who has hurt you is God's way. The world teaches unforgiveness. Retribution is the answer. The world teaches to be humble is to be afraid. Humility is strength and brings you closer to me, your Jesus of mercy. Did I not say that it would take only one of these, my majestic holy powers, to rid the world of all demons? One of my humble holy powers. Pray, my children, intercede to my holy celestial choir of thrones to infuse into your hearts a true and sincere spirit of humility. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, The Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who have most need of thy mercy. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we love you, save souls. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the heavenly hosts, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl throughout the world, seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. Virgin Mother of Guadalupe, pray for us who have recourse to you, and obtain from your Son Jesus what we ask of you. The nine choirs of holy angels, our holy angel, pray for us. The fourth joyful mystery, the presentation of the child Jesus in the temple. By the intercession of Saint Michael and the celestial choir of dominations, may the Lord give us grace to govern our senses and overcome any unruly passions. Amen. Thank you, my beloved little one, for opening your heart to my words. I thank you for opening your heart to my teachings on my holy angels, who are love, obedience, and as true love and obedience, they surrender themselves through their own free will, totally to the holy will of God the Father Almighty. Angels are spirits just as are the evil angels, whose sense of pride did not want the Son of the Almighty to have more power than these great spirits, and with their free will went against God the Father. As I spoke earlier, they were banished to the eternal abyss. As the angels were given free will, so are all humans given free will to make the choice for God or against God. You, my children, have each been given a holy guardian angel to watch over you and to guard you, but they will never take away your free will. The holy angels given you are guardians and do not have the same capabilities which my celestial choir of dominations are given, because the dominations are greater in their abilities and higher in the succession of holy celestials. The dominations not only regulate the duties of the angels, but make known the commands of God. The dominations are those who use their abilities to intercede for all those in the world that are swayed by evil, leading souls through the deceitful, despicable obsessions of their senses, which entice souls to follow in their evil ways. You ask me, my little one, if you are able to see these holy dominations, and the answer is yes. Even though the angels are spirits, God in His almighty wisdom can allow the angels to appear as a human, just as the evil spirits can appear human, or as in the gospel, where the swine were possessed by the evil angels and were led out to the sea. The evil spirits had become so unruly and disruptive in this person that the intercession of prayer overpowered the evil and were expelled into the swine and led out to the sea. The soul had not given up his free will and was able to be freed of the evil. The dominations, nor any of my celestial holy choir of angels, will never take away the free will of the soul. The free will is a permanent gift of the Father. As it is written in my holy word, there will be a time that a great war will break out between my holy celestial choir, and it would be the dominations which, along with the archangels, are protectors. But it is the dominations who regulate the duties of the angels, making known the commands of God. In the great war spoken in Revelation, it is Satan and his evil cohorts, those banished forever to the eternal abyss, who will come against my holy celestials. But as I have spoken, it would only take one of my holy celestial angels to banish all the evil back to the eternal abyss. In Revelation 18, and to the angel of the church in Thyatira write, the words of the Son of God, who has like a flame of fire, and whose feet are like burnished bronze. I know your works, your love, and faith and service and patient endurance, and that your latter works exceed the first. Little one, the children of the world live as there is no repercussion to sin, and do not believe there are any limits when it comes to satisfying one's obsessions. They have no qualms to use whatever means or whoever they desire to fulfill these continued depraved and sinful behaviors. And what they fail to realize, if they die with mortal sin on their soul, they also will be banished to the eternal abyss. Please, my children, pray, sacrifice, and make the holy sacraments a priority in your lives. Intercede to my holy celestial dominations for the grace to govern your senses and to overcome any unruly passions. Save your souls through the use of the sacrament of reconciliation, in order that you not lose your soul to the abyss for all eternity. I love you each, my children, your Jesus of mercy. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who have most need of thy mercy. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we love you, save souls. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle, be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the heavenly hosts, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl about the world, seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. Virgin Mother of Guadalupe, pray for us who have recourse to you, and obtain from your Son Jesus what we ask of you. The nine choirs of holy angels, our holy angel, pray for us. The fifth joyful mystery, finding of the child Jesus in the temple. By the intercession of Saint Michael and the celestial choir of virtues, may the Lord preserve us from evil and falling into temptation. Amen. My precious little one, thank you for offering me your prayers and placing yourself in my presence. Whenever my children call out to me, I am always listening and desire their presence with me, even if they only allow a short time to be with me. I do understand the pressures of family life and the time constraints my children find themselves in because of the hurriedness in this world, another ploy of the evil to rush one's time in everything they do, which causes the stress to one's life, not allowing them the time to realize the importance of prayer in one's life. At one time, my little one, I gave you a teaching on righteousness and the very different meanings it can take in one's life. Open to that teaching, my little one. Yes, my Jesus, that was on the teachings of the Beatitudes. Righteousness in the worldly sense becomes dishonor and maliciousness, corrupting themselves and those who choose to follow the worldly ways, becoming more indignant and unresponsive to the truth, light, and love of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Understand, my little one, as I have said, time in this world is rushed, and the soul cannot be at peace. Mistakes are made. The mind cannot function with the stress one places on themselves. So then sin becomes easier through the many temptations in this world. A person rushed to their work, rushed to get home to the family, rushed through dinner to get ready for the next day's assignments, workloads, becomes a stressful day each day. So the mind of the person to distract oneself desires anything which will clear their minds, console their cravings for distractions, which in this world are many temptations. They do not even perceive to put prayer in their hearts, let alone pray, not realizing that prayer is direct conversation with me, your Jesus of mercy, who waits so lovingly and longingly for every person to open their heart to me. It is my holy celestial angels who continue their total release to the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. If my children would only give a minute of the time my holy angels give in total love to the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, their lives would be very different. As I have spoken of in earlier teachings, it is difficult for my children to release themselves totally to me. Surrendering is dying to oneself, placing God first in your lives, and not surrendering to the ways and temptations of the world, which then dictates your time and your spiritual life. My holy angels are purity complete in their thoughts, in their actions, and total surrender, which allows their peace in all that they do and is all done through their free will. Allow yourselves the peace God desires you to receive, to have true peace, love, mercy in your lives, and why the ways of the world, children of the world, so desperately desire to take God out of your lives. Intercede, my children, to Saint Michael and the holy celestial virtues for the grace to preserve your souls from the wiles and temptations of the evil one. As I spoke of in my teaching of righteousness, to become righteous for spiritual gain means surrendering to the will of the Father in all that one does. Surrendering is humility. My holy celestial angels of virtues are angels of pure humility, peace, and submission. Your prayers and supplication to these holy celestial angels can, through their intercessions, provide courage, grace, and valor. It is your choice, my children, your free will. I love you no matter what your choice is, my children, your Jesus of mercy. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those who have most need of thy mercy. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we love you. Save souls. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the heavenly hosts, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl throughout the world, seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. Virgin Mother of Guadalupe, pray for us who have recourse to you, and obtain from your Son Jesus what we ask of you. The nine choirs of holy angels, our holy angel, pray for us. The sixth salutation. By the intercession of Saint Michael and the celestial choir of powers, may the Lord protect our souls against the snares and temptations of the devil. Amen. Eternal Father, I offer you the body, blood, soul, and divinity of your most dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement of our sins and the sins of the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. The seventh salutation. By the intercession of Saint Michael and the celestial choir of principalities, may God fill our souls with the true spirit of obedience. Amen. Eternal Father, I offer you the body, blood, soul, and divinity of your most dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement of our sins and the sins of the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. The eighth salutation. By the intercession of Saint Michael and the celestial choir of archangels, may the Lord give us perseverance in faith and in all good works, in order that we may attain the glory of heaven. Amen. Eternal Father, I offer you the body, blood, soul, and divinity of your most dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement of our sins and the sins of the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus, most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus, most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus, most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus, most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus, most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. The Ninth Salutation. By the intercession of Saint Michael and the celestial choir of angels, may the Lord grant us to be protected by them in this mortal life and conducted in the life to come to heaven. Amen. Eternal Father, I offer you the body, blood, soul, and divinity of your most dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement of our sins and the sins of the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' most sorrowful passion, Abba, Father, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Almighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Almighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Almighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. You expired, Jesus, but the source of life gushed forth for souls, and the ocean of mercy opened up for the whole world. O fount of life, unfathomable divine mercy, envelop the whole world and empty yourself out upon us. O blood and water, which gushed forth from the heart of Jesus as a fountain of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water, which gushed forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water, which gushed forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us, I trust in you. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. O glorious Prince Saint Michael, chief and commander of the heavenly hosts, guardian of souls, vanquisher of rebel spirits, servant in the house of the divine King, and our admirable conductor, you who shine with excellence and superhuman virtue, deliver us from all evil, who turn to you with confidence and enable us by your gracious protection to serve God more and more faithfully every day. Pray for us, O glorious Saint Michael, Prince of the Church of Jesus Christ, that we may be made worthy of his promises. Almighty and everlasting God, who by a prodigy of goodness and a merciful desire for the salvation of all men, has appointed the most glorious archangel, Saint Michael, Prince of your Church, make us worthy, we ask you, to be delivered from all our enemies, that none of them may harass us at the hour of death, but that we may be conducted by him into your presence. This we ask through the merits of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.